Pensacola boxer Roy Jones Jr. getting back in the ring and taking on one of the legends of the sport. Jones will face off against former heavyweight champ Mike Tyson. They'll fight an 8-round exhibition in Los Angeles on September 12th. The bout will be broadcast on pay-per-view as well as the app Triller. Jones is 51, last fought 2 years ago. Tyson, 54, hasn't fought in 15 years. Jones was once champion in 4 different weight classes.